So we're coming to the end of what we think is the 928th year of operation for the University of Oxford, and it's been a very busy one. In January, for example, Oxford scientists figured out what's going on with stubborn memories that get stuck in your head. In February, one of the biggest things Oxford University has ever achieved was rolling out phase 3 trials of a malaria vaccine, which is going to be huge, we hope. In March, Oxford scientists found a coral superhighway running along the Indian Ocean, which is pretty cool. In April, it was announced that a modern slavery centre would be coming to the university to make sure that they continue to do their fantastic work in stopping that horrendous trade. In May, Oxford scientists found a molecule that could help manage antimicrobial resistance, which is obviously a major problem. In June, some new AI tools were rolled out by the university to help people in East Africa who are living with climate change. In July, some new online tools were developed by the University of Oxford to help those who are managing severe anxiety and post-traumatic stress disorder. In August, a new breakthrough in solar technology was developed here in Oxford, whereby you wouldn't need big solar panels anymore, but you could just coat the surface of regular things to generate power everywhere. In September, it was announced that there would be scholarships for students from the West Bank and Gaza to come and study at the University of Oxford. In October, a new fossilised arthropod was found in fool's gold, no less, by some Oxford scientists. In November, some new strategies for managing bullying in primary schools were laid out by the university. And most recently in December, a new hub for generating policy and tools on artificial intelligence use in education was established at the University of Oxford. So we're very much looking forward to the 929th year of operation in 2025, and we very much hope that you get involved as well. See what we're doing and perhaps come and visit us. Thanks so much for watching. All the best. Bye now.